Archdiocese.
Yeah, well, today, hundreds of alleged clergy sex abuse victims will try to get justice.
And a support group for the victims is bracing for a big battle. 12 News' Hillary Mintz is live at the federal courthouse in downtown Milwaukee with much more on this case, all new this morning. Hillary.
Well, Portia, supporters of the victims are expecting the Archdiocese to try to ask a judge here to dismiss 95% of these claims. And Survivors Network of Those Abused by Priests, or SNAP, says the Archdiocese attorneys will try to argue that most of the more than 550 claims of clergy sex abuse fall outside the state's statute of limitations. Now, the vice chancellor of Milwaukee's Archdiocese says he agrees with SNAP and that these cases should move forward. Now, a little background for you here. A year ago, or just over a year ago, the Archdiocese filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy because of having to pay millions of dollars to victims over the years. And with more lawsuits in the works, they ran out of money. About 200 victims settled with the Archdiocese and were paid close to $30 million. So far, for the past 9 months, victims were asked to come forward and get everything out on the table. The Archdiocese even set up a claim form on their website to help victims come forward.
But neither the public postings nor the abuse survivor proof claim form stated any eligibility restrictions, such as statute of limitations, prior settlement agreements, or factors of archdiocesan employment.
The effective result is that if the archdiocese gets its way, once again, the vast majority of victim survivors are going to receive no restitution. There's going to be no accountability coming out of this process whatsoever.
Now, 12 News contacted the Archdiocese, and they gave us this statement. It is the court that determines which individual claims are eligible for financial compensation. That's why the Archdiocese has asked to establish a therapy fund that would assist abuse survivors of diocesan priests, regardless of whether or not their claim is allowed by the court. So again, here at the federal courthouse, a judge will hear those claims, take a look at those more than 550 claims at 1 p.m. For now, I'm live in downtown Milwaukee. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12.